There you have it, Jojo Diaz, right here, facebook.com, let us see by reporting.